Why don't I sell it as live art so that you can move it and shape it the way you want? Okay, I'll try that out. Only issue is that the little ones are, they just go back to place. Like you keep moving it and it'll just like stay back in its like original form. But on some of the bigger ones, like maybe this one, no, not that one. But on these ones for sure, you can move it around and leave it like that.